Benjamin, and you are once again watching Benjamin's Moped Show. I want to say thank you for hanging out with me, and if you haven't already, please hit that subscribe button, ring that bell, so you can be notified of all my future releases. It is Monday. You are excited. I am excited. It is Mini Moped Monday. And we have ourselves a Mini Moped to open. I know. You're going, what do we got today? Well, let's ask our friend, our handy dandy, Grinder. We're going to get this box open right up. Looking good. All right. Let's just take a look and see what we got, shall we? All righty. Time for the magic reveal. We have ourselves a risotto calafone. I know, you're thinking, wow, that is a beautiful bike, and you would be correct. Actually, you know, now that I look at this, this one also looks very pacer-ish. It makes me quite excited. Now, I don't quite have one with a red frame, but I do have some red pacers. Little differences that I notice here are this one has a tube tank. I would say my red pacer has an external tank on it, but we do have the beautiful, I can't think of the name of those things. spoke wheels. There we go. We have beautiful spoke wheels, and we have, I'm not sure what kind of engine it is. It's either, it could be a Minarelli kick, I'm guessing. Could be a Dems. I'm gonna go with Minarelli kick. We'll just go with that one. Little bit different from my bikes. Also, the exhaust pipe comes out here on the left hand side. All of my bikes have it come out on the right hand side. We do have a very similar back racking here, though. It's very common in the Italian world. We have these nice, beautiful fenders. The little tail light right on the back end there. Oh, and this one has the round headlight. You know I'm a big fan of the round ones. Again, the more bicycle seating area here. So this one looks like it could be a little wider, maybe a little cushier for those long rides. What else do we have here? The fender on the front. This one's actually got a horn on it. Oh, look at that. Beep, beep. No, actually, mopeds are more of a they're not very good. I am not sure why they have them, but they have them. So we have these nice cables that go up to controls up top here. Again, our fancy shipping crinkle. It's got some detail writing on the seat there. It just says risotto, which is pretty cool. It's got a little bit of a chain guard. Actually, that's probably another thing that's a little bit different than my bikes. The chain guards actually would be on this side, so I don't know that it's a Minarelli. Maybe a, I'm not sure what that engine is. I would have to look that up. I'll probably put it right here. Anywho, beautiful, beautiful looking bike. So yeah, that's what I have for you today. Standard close-up applies. Oh yeah, oh yeah, you know you like it. If I could take it out of this box and ride it, I would do it right now. It's so beautiful. So, that's what I have for you today. It's gotten warmer, the sun's been out, and it's a big world out there, so go ride your moped. Good night.